Central Delhi witnessed traffic disruptions on Friday as thousands of farmers from all over the country marched to Parliament after camping overnight at Ramlila Maidan. Their demands include debt relief, better MSP for crops, among others. The protesters gathered at Jantar Mantar as processions are not allowed beyond that point. The Delhi traffic advised people to avoid places the procession was passing through. Among the places affected were Jawaharlal Nehru Marg, Deshbandhu Gupta Road, Panchkuiya Road, Barakhamba Road, Kasturba Gandhi Marg in central Delhi. However, after the procession reached Parliament Street Police Station, the traffic got cleared at these places. In a morning advisory, the traffic police advised people to factor in disruptions due to the march. It also asked commuters to avoid Sansad Marg, saying the movement of traffic is closed on the stretch because of the march. Over 3,500 police personnel were deployed on the route of the march and special arrangements were made in Central and New Delhi police districts. The two-day march has been organized under the banner of the All India Kisan Sangharsh Coordination Committee, AKSAC, an umbrella body of about 200 farmer organizations from across the country. It is the second major farmers' protest in the national capital in 2 months. At least 20 people, including police personnel, were injured in a clash between protesters and security personnel on October 2 at the Delhi-Uttar Pradesh gate border on National Highway 24 when Delhi police denied entry to thousands of farmers into the city.